You know, these two notebooks right here, they look completely different, but they have one very important thing in common. Intel's new Centrino 2 processor, which was recently released. I'm Darren Gladstone, and with me today I have two new notebooks, one from Sony and one from Micro Express. Now, this one on my right here, Micro Express's JFL9226, is pretty much a workhorse when it comes to all-purpose computers. This machine goes for $1,300, and honestly, I'm kind of surprised it doesn't go for more considering what's being shoved under the hood. So you got 3 gigs of RAM, a 2.53 GHz T9400 processor. It also comes with a 256 MB NVIDIA GeForce 9600 GT GPU. So what does that mean? That means that it smokes our Worldbench test, getting 103 and easily outpacing the other all-purpose notebooks, and it's also pretty good for playing games. I love what's inside this, but it's just not a looker. Okay, the keyboard's good. The mouse is all right. I would have loved to see larger mouse buttons or longer mouse buttons. Here's what kills it for me, though. The wrist rest is textured to look like leather, but it's about as convincing as faux wood paneling on a PT Cruiser. Now, this, on the other hand, is a whole other story. Sony's VAIO VGN-FW198U, whew, man, that's long. I'm just gonna call it Bob. This thing looks great. This notebook has roughly the same specs as the other one. It's got the same CPU, it has an extra gig of RAM, you know, little nips and tucks here and there, but the long and short of it is, it scores a 94 in Worldbench, still a very impressive score. The one reason you are going to consider getting this thing, though, is mostly for its 16.4-inch widescreen display. That makes it perfect for watching HD movies in a proper 16.9 aspect ratio. Or, if you're trying to convince your boss to buy you one of these, just mention that it can display documents side by side. Okay, one more thing I got to tell you about the 16.4-inch widescreen display. It's LED backlit. That means it's not only crisp, but it's also bright and would work well in most lighting conditions. Something else I like, it's kind of more of a personal preference, is the cutout keys. Apple gets all the credit for it with the MacBook Air, but truth of the matter is, Sony's been doing it for years. One other thing I got to point out. So you see this grill work up here? That's the speakers. It looks pretty, just doesn't sound that good. Truth be told, you keep your expectations pretty low for sound on just about any notebook, but you always have a hope that it'll sound pretty good for an entertainment notebook. My advice, just keep some headphones handy and you'll be all set. So which one's for you? It's a classic case of Beauty and the Beast. You have Micro Express's JFL9226 over here, and it's a great workhorse of a notebook. And the price is right. It'll fit in most budgets. And then you have Sony's VAIO, which just looks really pretty, and it has a good processor. I'm Darren Gladstone. Thanks for watching.